Hey.
What?
That guy over there. He's still alive.
Huh?
Hey, you!
What about the others? You alone?
What's your name? Your unit?
Second Lieutenant Kai Marganar, Commander, 17th Platoon, Armored Magic Troopers.
It's a miracle you made it. Come with me. This way. Unbelievable. One survivor.
Yeah. Amazing he made it out safe. Especially in that outfit.
Let's move! 彼女は第43魔導師団所属セス・バルモア巡洋。あなたと同じ無傷で生還されたのです。
お二人とも奇跡としか言いようがありませんよ。
上位はここで降りてくれ。
うん。
評議会が生存者に話を聞きたいと言っておられます。バルモア順位はどうぞそのままで。
私も生存者よ。
評議会はアラゴナー上位のみ召喚しているのだ。
おかしな話ね。
さあ、
soldier that can't die. The 17th Division, that was the front line. They were smack in the middle of the Wohl Highlands. No one could have survived that meteor crash. But here you are, without a scratch.
Beg your pardon, Lieutenant, but it's really strange. The few we were able to save were far from the center of impact, and even those men were seriously injured. It's just, it's hard to believe that anyone could have survived that inferno.
Then don't believe it.
The Council won't like that attitude. Come on, tell us. How'd you make it?
Ago, a new power manifested itself onto the world. With its discovery came the Magic Industrial Revolution. This power came to be called magic energy. Even now, there are none who can explain why this power, a power that merely lay buried within all living creatures, suddenly flourished as it did. Today, this magic energy permeates every corner of the world. It has changed the way people live, transformed the shape of industry, and has even altered the nature of war.
Is it true the Kents have requested a truce?
Indeed. We heard that enough men were committed to cover the Wohl Highlands and that most of the Kent force were eliminated. This war was started by them. It's only right they withdraw.
We've also lost a tremendous number of troops. After suffering such a devastating loss, if the Gotsa were to strike now, there would be no way we could defend our country.
And there are also whispers that Gotsa was pulling strings behind the invasion.
What makes you think that the Gotsa were involved?
We have confirmed that a large amount of military hardware has been moved from Gotsa to Kent. We assume Gotsa plans to use Kent to keep things stirred up and destabilize Ura.
Are you saying that even the meteor crash was a Gotsan plot?
My lord, I have some disturbing information on that subject. We suspect that a situation at Grand Staff may have caused the meteor crash.
Grand Staff? This is not the first time the stories about it have reached my ears.
This is not confirmed, but magic energy may have leaked out of Grand Staff, interfered with something in outer space, and precipitated this disaster.
Gongora!
Yes, my lord.
The Grand Staff falls under your jurisdiction. Do you have anything to say?
Nothing for the moment. Where did you get this information? Construction of Grand Staff is going smoothly.
Now that the forces of Ura have suffered such devastating losses, I think we have no other way to protect our land except with the magic energy that Grand Staff will provide. We should hold off on debating the pros and cons of Grand Staff until we've thoroughly reviewed the world's current situation.
What you say makes sense. But our plan to use magic energy is a double-edged sword. With all sorts of rumors flying around, we might want to halt construction of Grand Staff.
What?
Only temporarily. As soon as it's clear that Grand Staff had nothing to do with the meteor collision, we'll resume construction immediately, Gongora.
Thank you. found wandering in the wilderness by a merchant who was passing through the area. Now in an extremely weakened condition, he is being nursed back to health at his home. A guard who patrols the outer wall of the city warned that there are many magical creatures in the wilderness, making it extremely dangerous for the general public to venture out of the city.
Well done! You may leave. Lieutenant Kaya Marganar, we thank you for a job well done. I am Roxium, chairman of the Central Council of Ura. Well, Lieutenant, it seems people are calling you the Immortal. We've heard there were almost no survivors from Ura or Kent after the meteor crashed on the Highlands. And yet, you appear to be unharmed, even though you were presumably at the precise point of impact. Tell me, how did you survive?
I don't know.
My lord, please allow me to explain.
Fine. Speak.
Thank you, my lord. Actually, this man is immortal thanks to my magic energy. He is under a spell of immortality that I conjured.
I wish to know more. This immortality spell, how does it work?
I don't know.
What? Are you saying that you don't know about the spell cast on you?
I don't remember. I recall nothing.
My lord, this man has lost his memory. However, he is skilled in magic energy, so I have been studying his abilities.
Then what can you tell us, Gongora?
With all due respect, my lord, the spell is a curse. It is said that merely hearing it brings death near. For the safety of everyone, it is better that the spell be kept secret.
Very well. Since I trust your studied opinion, I shall take your word that we should not know the spell. Death is determined by fate, and one cannot fight it. Lieutenant, since it seems that you cannot be killed, the Council would like to bestow a special mission on you. We want you to go to Grandstaff.
My lord.
Gongora, you cannot keep this hidden any longer. Till now, construction has been left up to you, but we've lost contact with the site.
It's just that...
Gongora! Until we can confirm that Grandstaff Project is safe, construction shall be suspended.
Yes, my lord.
So now, Lieutenant Argonar. You know of Grandstaff, under construction in the Sea of Bas?
I've heard that it's a magic staff.
Yes, it is. As you just heard, all communications with the site have been cut off for some time now. Considering the danger from magic energy leaks, we suspect that no one can investigate the possible cause except someone immortal.
Well, there is someone else.
What did you say?
At the Wall Highlands, another immortal. Her name is Balmor.
Hmm?
Well then, this other one shall accompany you. I shall summon her. Quickly, make the arrangements!
Right away, my lord.
My lord, pardon me for saying this. But I'm building Grandstaff for the sake of our nation and its people.
Enough! We will await Kayim's return and report.
Of course, my lord.
You are dismissed, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
And now, counselors, I propose that Gongora be removed from Grand Staff Project, with control transferred to this council.
My lord!
In addition, until Lieutenant Argonar completes his investigation, I propose that Gongora be confined to his residence under surveillance. Those who disagree with my proposal, raise your hands now.
It appears I have no choice but to agree.
I see there are no objections. It is decided.
Thank you.
time slips into deep sleep. His dream unfolds. A dream or his past. At this moment, there is no way.